Alright, so how do we improve the main story?
Consider that, should our interests align. For now, go. This swamp must heal.
We really need to watch this. There we go.
Go pin the luchador.
You have no idea what you're doing.
Sure I do. I'm in Gorilla City fighting a lady in a cat suit. This is one for the bucket list. Can die happy.
Ollie!
So, everything's under control?
One of us needs to distract him while the other sniffs his tubes.
Ouch.
His venom tubes, Ollie?
How kind of Batman, sending his underlings.
Go. I'll keep Bane busy.
Little birdie, you will sing a song of pain.
Oh, I'll sing a song, but you'll feel the pain.
Come on.
Where's that damn dirty ape? Then let's help him out of it.
Watch my back.
He should not have returned to Batman. You are not fated to fight his battle.
Well, like a good friend once told me. Screw fate.
Vengeance of Horus!
I'm not abandoning Batman.
Fighting a talking ape wasn't enough. Had to throw... Give us a song to soothe these savage beasts. I forgot to bring my banana arrow. Wait, you eat bananas, right? Or is that an offensive stereotype?
You ignorant fool!
Quiver's not empty yet. I was just trying to be PC.
Once upon a time, I was.
Okay, I gotta remember this. Fire, blue, fire, blue. In that order.
Your world is burning, and when it is ashes, you will beg for vengeance.
Fix that generator.
What magic is this?
Science. Basic impedance field.
Do not condescend, Chimera. You may have two minds, but I have the wisdom of a god.
You, Mr. Wisdom. Let's circle back. Lock down Superman's cell.
The old man's standards sure have dropped. You noobs are so desperate to impress Batman. Why? He's weak.
If your papa's weak, what's that make you?
I take after my mother.
I'll teach this mocoso a lesson. Hope I never have a kid like you.
I was the perfect child. Batman just wasn't fit to be my father.
You should respect your familia.
Wonder Woman's outside, keeping what's left of the guards busy.
If it wasn't her, who let you out?
I did.
Kara?
another Kryptonian?
You recognize me, Cal?
My parents stored your image on my ship.
I want Cyborg. How was the fan when you were QB for the Four Titans? You had a cannon arm even then. Never thought I'd be a prison guard.
QB? That was a long time ago. And I'm not your prisoner anymore.
Nobody's cheering for you now.
Brainiac's too much for Batman. I'm your only chance.
Here's the thing, Superman. Batman asked us for help.
We're freeing Kal-El. Like it or not.
Let's switch partners.
We need Cal's help, kid. You have no idea what Brainiac can do.
No, but I know what Superman can do.
What did I tell you? We got game. Professor and I trapped Wonder Woman under 10 feet of steel.
You fought valiantly. But this battle's over.
You want me to do what?
Professor, that's crazy.
Maybe we can control it, but...
You're right. No other option. Get out of here, Jaime!
Jesucristo, Jason! You're gonna nuke us?
It's the only way. Now go! Leave, all of you, or you'll get a hell of a lot worse than a sunburn.
You'd blow up Metropolis rather than let Superman go?
save the Earth.
Firestorm, stand down!
Don't underestimate her.
Lock 'em, sock 'em, robot!
Okay, clown princess. Gloves off. Nobody's gonna miss you.
Harley better be breathing.
Arkham gave us so many memories, Selina. Bewitching guards, late night poker, mandatory shock therapy. Oh, that's right. You were spared, thanks to your billionaire boy toy.
I didn't ask for special treatment.
To hell with this pity party!
You're just dying to hurt me, aren't you, Tin Man? It won't bring back what you lost, especially below the waist. Poor Harley smelled the wrong roses, and now she's going into shock. Bye-bye, baby doll.
We can't just leave her.
I'm gonna mow you down.
Oh, Cyborg, we don't have to fight. Let's kiss and make up.
One kiss and you're dead.
It's nothing I can't handle.
You got a defibrillator in there?
Yeah, but...
Use it! I've got business with Bane.
Of all the ways to torment the bats, hurting you is one of my favorites.
Yet you've never broken me. You got a defibrillator in there?
Yeah, but...
Use it! I've got business with Bane.
Of all the ways to torment the bats, hurting you is one of my favorites.
Yet you've never broken me.
Fun for you as it was for me.
Ready to meet Brother I?
About damn time.
Backup generators are down that tunnel. I'll handle Mr. Robot.
No aspect of Victor Stone's knowledge is unknown to me, including the most efficient way to kill you, Selina Kyle.
Nice to know Cyborg thinks of me that way. Backup generators are down that tunnel. I'll handle Mr. Robot.
No aspect of Victor Stone's knowledge is unknown to me, including the most efficient way to kill you, Selina Kyle.
Nice to know Cyborg thinks of me that way.
Thank you.
copycat.
Thanks for kicking my other ass. Power's officially on backup.
A sister you led into a life of crime. She paid for your mistakes.
Think about all you've lost, Kara. What if you could have saved Krypton?
I think about it every day.
Then stand with me.
It's Brainiac. He's extracting the cities early.
Then we fight back. Grodd will not defile Kanda.
Such misplaced pride you have compared to my achievements. You are nothing, Adam.
Come out, Grodd! Face me! I require no assistance.
You're deluded, Grodd.
To lose your people, Aquaman.
I didn't lose them. They were stolen from me. Poseidon's wrath.
Regret not taking me seriously?
Does it look like it?
Yeah.
will avenge Atlantis.
Gimmicks are no match for the Rock of Eternity.
Hurt my people, Grodd. In their name, I will have justice. Feel Poseidon's wrath. Day to test my resolve.
To answer your question, this is how we get past him.
A battering against a quantum vortex. Boron, indium, cadmium. That was a...
control rod. Perfect for stopping runaway fission.
Ah!
closer. Get your minds right. I promise.
You have a plan? It's a work in progress. Brainiac's adapting.
Adaptation.
Quantity or difficulty? Difficulty.
Aboard this ship, the Kree will live forever.
As a digital copy, it won't be real.
All nature is data. It can be stored with no loss of fidelity.
That's Brainiac talking. Time to get him out of your head. Needs its real guardian. I'll deal with him.
You hate magic.
I'll manage.
And I'll hunt down Brainiac.
I've always respected you, Fate, but Brainiac can't destroy my home. Not again.
Your misdeeds precipitated his arrival on this planet. Brainiac's curiosity was piqued by your decimation of the Green Lantern Corps. Now he comes to spare humanity from the chaos you unleashed.
So much for the magical advantage. I'll take care of this.
I'll keep searching for Brainiac.
Brainiac will achieve what you could not. He will quell Gotham's chaos, but for him to succeed, you must die.
Answer to your lords of order.
Go.
Of which I have killed billions. I have killed billions.
Protect the weak.
First Krypton, now Metropolis.
This world is mine. That was for Krypton.
The attacks on the fleet are weakening him. I could feel him lose.
You are persistent, but primitive theatrics cannot save you. Is not enough.
Don't bet on it. Persistent.
I don't want to do this.
Stop, Clark. This is over.
How can you be against me on this? He took Coast City.
Rage.
Think about Carol, Hal. Brainiac has to pay.
No, Clark. My rage won't bring Carol back. Just like yours couldn't bring back Lois.
come back, Hal.
I'm tired of fighting you, Arthur.
Batman knew they'd double-cross him. We have to move.
My friends should be helping me instead of standing in my way. This is on you, Barry. When you defected, the regime fell. You left us vulnerable to Brainiac. You shouldn't have lost your nerve.
I lost my nerve when I didn't stand up to you the first time, Clark. Never again.
Stand up to that.
Cal!
I can't forgive you so easily this time, Kara.
There's still hope, Cal. I know you're afraid, for everybody. Ever since you lost Lois.
I used to be afraid. Afraid my powers would make people fear me. Afraid who I'd hurt if I wasn't careful every second of every day. I spent my whole life holding back. My fear cost me Lois. That's why I don't hold back anymore!
Led us right to him.
It's no accident you brought us here.
Of course it isn't.
I warned him about Diana, but I didn't believe you'd turn on me.
You should want Brainiac dead more than anyone. Instead, you're undermining me.
Thank Rao your father can't see you. When General Zod tried to take over Krypton, Jor-El led the fight against him. That's who you come from. That's who you are, Cal. Not this.
If Jor-El had been more like Zod, he might have saved Krypton.
I will save the Earth.
Think I found my calling.
Yeah.
sorry.
Your war is over.
Fighting on the same side, it felt like old times. But I guess we both knew it would end this way.
Do you remember that night when you told me Lois was pregnant?
You knew, even before I said anything.
That was a good memory.
From another lifetime.
I miss the people we were then.
Me too.
Quit, Bruce. You can't win.
You of all people know, Clark. I never quit. I never quit.
It's over, Bruce.
You don't have to do this.
I'm not letting Brainiac live to put the Earth at risk again.
Then what? I'm your next victim.
I could have killed you years ago. It would have been so easy.
So go ahead, Clark. Do it. Show me what a villain looks like.
Is that what you want to see?
He's still breathing.
If he dies, he dies a martyr. I want him kept alive.
We need to deal with Kara.
She's young. Give her time. She'll come around.
And if she doesn't?
She will. This time, everyone will.
bonded with Brainiac's ship.
Brainiac is dead. The remaining cities have been restored, and just like I told you, Earth is at peace.
Under your heel.
I wish you'd come around, Kara. I'm building a new army to protect the Earth. There are billions of warriors trapped in Brainiac's collection. Kryptonians, Daxamites, Zarnians.
I'll have a legion whose power rivals the combined Lantern Corps. And I want you to lead it with me.
Never, Cal.
You'll either make the right choice,
or I'll make it for you. What's it going to be? Thank you.